What's up guys, Make It Extreme here. In this video, we are building a gear selector that we will use in future projects. As you can see, a gear selector is a device that allows you to select gears from the handlebar of a motorcycle with the use of buttons. By pressing one button we will increase gear, and by pressing the other one we will decrease it. In this project, we used two solenoid tubes from two old car starters in order to create motion. Next, we used aluminium and plastic rods to create cases for placing the coils inside. Then, with the use of electricity, we caused motion back and forth depending on which coil we charge. We used cables, relays and push buttons for the completion of the project. Please share your thoughts on the comment section below if you would like to see the gear selector working on a future project. Also, if you are new to the channel, please don't forget to subscribe, and if you are interested for more detailed project plans, they are available at our Patreon page. We hope you will enjoy this idea and just enjoy another video from Make It Extreme. You